Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. Bada bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. Bada bang.
Hello, YouTube. Hi, guys. We're back with our brand new video. For today's video, guys, I'm going to show you how to stabilize any video file from your gallery using an Android phone with this app from Google called Google Photos. So with this app, guys, you can stabilize any video files from your gallery with just single click, and it's really easy to use and it's free. Link on the description below if you want to download this app. So it's really helpful, guys, especially for those people who's vlogging using their mobile phone. So if your camera doesn't have the EIS or electronic image stabilization to avoid the shaky video, this app is perfect for you, guys. So from here, the menu, you can drag it left and right if you want to reduce the length or if you want to cut the video file, so you might not need any other part of the video, so you can just cut it before stabilizing it. So now, this sample video of mine, let's start stabilizing it, guys, and let's compare two videos. I will attach it at the last part of this video, guys, so check it out. You can skip this part, it will take some time. You can proceed to the comparison part if you want to, guys. So, see you in a bit. Finished, guys, so it's ready to save, although we cannot rename the file, so all we have to do is just watch both videos to figure out which one is stabilized and which one is the original one. So just click save, copy, and then let's compare two videos and see it for yourself, guys. So if you have any comments about the video or about the app, guys, comment down below, let me know your opinion, and thank you for watching, guys. That's all for today, and God bless everyone. Peace out. See you in the next one.